Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Waterford High School Auditorium. At this time, we'd like to remind you to please turn off your cell phones as they're distracting to the performers and the audience members around you. In the event of an emergency, there are two exits to the rear of the auditorium, as well as one to your right and two to your left. We'd like to remind you that there's no smoking on the Waterford High School campus, and we appreciate if you refrain from using flash photography during tonight's concert. Thank you, and we hope you enjoy the performance. Please welcome to the stage Waterford High School Band and Chorus Director, Mr. Tim Fioravanti.
been a long time since we've done a December concert. So, what we have for you today is some fun stuff. That was Darkland's March, and it's a march that has a great form, so that's what I had to teach the kids for. It's part of their curriculum, and it's a great little piece. Well, that has nothing to do with the holiday, but that's okay, it's cool. This piece does. It's just a medley of things. There's a lot of different styles going on. But before we go on, I'd like to acknowledge some kids that auditioned and are going to perform with the Region at the Region Music Festival in January on trombone. Ian, stand up and wave, Ian. And scoring high enough to bypass the Region band and get into the orchestra playing trumpet is Lauren. And for the first time in history for me, and I've been here 29 years, I have an alto saxophone in the Region Jazz Band, and that's Joe. And I'm so glad we're back because these are really good students. And so we're gonna end our part of the concert. We'll have more for you in March, I promise. This is Christmas Fanfares. Thank you. We'd like to thank Mr. TJ Wazurek for recording the concert. Waterford High alum and graduate of the Hart School of Music, so we're pretty proud of TJ. So, we are going in a second to rise for a national anthem. And it is customary not to applaud, even though you will want to, because it'll sound great. It is customary not to applaud after an anthem. So would you please rise for the singing of our national anthem? To a Waterford High concert, you know that we always do Carol of the Bells in December. Sometimes we do it in the native Ukrainian, so watch for that one next year. And it's different, but similar. You can look it up. It's called Shedrik, and it's cool, but we'll get to that. And it's hard because we have to sing in Ukrainian. That's a hard one. Anyway, so I'll move on. This will be, of course, Amazing Grace. We'd like to thank our piano player, Mr. Peter Emanuel. Thank you. We're going to end our part of the program with Hanarot Halalu. The translation is, we kindle these lights for the wonders and the redemptions thou dost perform for our fathers through thy holy priests. These Hanukkah lights are holy, and through them we sanctify thy name. Thank you very much for coming. The orchestras will start at around 8:10. Hope you have a nice holiday season or vacation. I will. Thank you for coming. And before I forget, we have two members of the choir that auditioned and will perform with the Eastern Region Choir. We have Alex Silverman. And Holly Broom.
Thank you. but hopefully they're not winners. So we're going to start with the coffee basket. Okay, I'm just going to pick a number. Yeah. And the winner is 922690.
I'm not sure if any of you guys are about to leave, but if you did win one of our prizes and you need to get out of here, we can get you the basket now. I'm not sure what you guys are up to, but we're going to give you that option. Thank you.
All right, welcome. This is the Waterford High School String Orchestra, and as you can see, we have brought out the electric instruments for you because we wanted to give you the Trans-Siberian Orchestra tonight. So, enjoy.
Thank you.
Sarah Dombrowski on electric cello, Emmett Grimsey on electric viola, and Joyce Mack on electric violin. So we're going to combine these two orchestras right now for Polar Express. Thank you. Okay, in case you noticed, we were joined by some of the band members. We had Aiden Grimsey, and Evan was also on the trumpet, and we have Mr. Fioravanti filling in for Jesse tonight on the drum set. We have Will Lathrop in this one on the electric piano. Am I missing anyone? Oh, Bree and Gabe in the back on the percussion for Polar Express. So that was awesome. Yeah. Even the electric instruments are being unruly in this weather, so.
Thank you.
welcome to, you never know if a kid can make it because things happen, right? So some of you know, you get too close to somebody who's got an issue, then you're home for 12 days or whatever it is, I don't even know. So, and then you might have an accident and break something and then you can't perform. So things happen and it's okay. So our drummer can't make it tonight for jazz band. And listen, when you come in March, you're gonna be amazed by him. He is really, really good. Unfortunately, he can't make it tonight. So some idiot has to fill in for him. Thank you. So, luckily, I know a thing or two about drum set. So, we're gonna start with, in your program, you can see, so these, I think they're hysterical. Like, the composers, or the arrangers actually, because they're an arrangement of a composition. It came upon a midnight clear, right? So this is, it came a samba midnight clear. They're great takes on these. And wait till you hear Hallelujah Shout Chorus. It's so funny. So just enjoy, it'll be cool. This one will feature Corey on the tenor sax in a solo. Enjoy it.
Here we go.
promise more in March. So we're gonna end, and thank you very much for coming to the concert. We hope to see you again in March. It's in the program when the next one is. We'd like to thank our administration, Mr. Hauser, and the administration. Thank you for being so supportive. Mr. Emanuel, TJ Wazorik, and Shane Valley, thank you so much. Appreciate that. And my esteemed colleague, Ms. Massarelli, thank you so much. So this is Hallelujah Shout Chorus. And it will feature Sophia in this order. Sophia, Connor, Joe. Unfortunately, it was supposed to be Jesse solo, but you're going to have to hear me. So enjoy. My two children just booed me, so just so you know. Welcome to my world. So this is Hallelujah Shout Chorus.